Bollywood celebrities on New Year Day woke up to the shocking news of patron actor writer Kadir Khan, who passed away due to prolonged illness at the age of 81 years. You heard it right, the legendary actor left for the heavenly abode on Tuesday morning, and soon celebrities started paying last respects on their social media pages. Would like to add on that Kadir took his last breath at the hospital in Canada. His son Sarfaraz confirmed the news. And meanwhile, an old video has resurfaced online that sees that the late actor Kadir talking about his historic question with megastar Amitabh and their decades-old friendship showed over the years. In an old video clip posted in the year 2012, Kadir makes a candid confession. I used to always call him Amit. Once a producer from the South came and asked, "Have you met the Sirji?" I asked, "Which Sirji?" He said, pointing at Amitji, "That tall man." Amitji was coming, I said, "He's Amit." "When did he become Sirji?" He said, "Well, call him Sirji." Since then, everyone started addressing him as Sirji. I could never bring myself to do it. That was the start of it. Not just that, he further continued, "How can anyone call their friend, their brother, from any other name? It is impossible. I couldn't do it, and since then our equation was never the same. I was not in Khuda Gawa, I was writing Ganga Jamuna Saraswati, but then left it midway. There were several other films that I had begun work on, but quit." For more updates on Bollywood, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's a news report from Next Time World.